There are many universities that covers undergraduate program in English in North Cyprus, but today we're going to be looking at two of them. One of them is going to be Eastern Mediterranean University, and then the other one is Cyprus International University. So let's get down to the system. This is an EMU page. So yeah, this the Eastern Mediterranean University and Cyprus International University. These are the outline and for the program and for the program. Wow. This is the page for EMU degree programs. And we're going to click on this place to help us get the few detailed list. But below you can find undergraduate program and there are different categories and different faculties you can look through. When you come to the website, you can see a lot of them holding with undergraduate program right now. Yeah, this is the link we clicked on the page. And you will see that these universities are well accredited, meaning they are quite recognized internationally, worldwide, so that is not a problem. And you can use this to look at more of their accreditation and international recognition. So these are some of the programs: associate and undergraduate degree programs offered in English. Associate are offered within 2 years and you get an associate degree, of course. And then these are the academic unit and the faculty and the name of the programs. Why undergraduate programs takes 4 years, and you can find the faculty academic program, and these are all offered in English. So a long list of programs, both in engineering and business, in international relations and tourism, in law, in information technology and architecture, in finance, in journalism. All these programs are offered in English. Pharmacy, yeah, software engineering, a lot of them. Now this is medicine, but it's not offered on undergraduate, it's offered in the master's program. So that covers Eastern Mediterranean University. Then looking at the other one, for Cyprus International University, yes, and these are the undergraduate program offered in English, quite a list of them as well. You can find them all here. When you just browse through the website, you'll find them. All these programs are offered in English and they are available for you. Okay.